Tonight, the San Bernardino County Sheriff's Department says it paid $1.1 million in ransom to a hacker. The department's computer system was hit by a malware attack earlier this year. The county says it ultimately decided that paying the ransom was the best option. They say insurance covered most of it, and the county actually put in more than $500,000.